New York Yankees, your New York Yankees, our New York Yankees, on pace to go 60-0. What a debut from my guy, Gerrit Cole. First time wearing a Yankees uniform. Labored a little early. Stuff was sensational. Absolutely fantastic. And look, it rains, of course, because, you know, it's 2020. But it goes down to the books as a complete game one-hitter. Oh, I love it. Just absolutely tremendous. Love that strikeout-to-walk ratio. This is what Gerrit Cole is. Star, horse, stud. This is why the New York Yankees spent $324 million on Gerrit Cole. Because he is an ace that sets the tone and the tempo for the season, for the team, for a series, and I am all sorts of fired up. I had the chills as a diehard Yankee fan, finally watching Gerrit Cole make his Yankee debut. And Gerrit Cole is a megastar. And the stars were on display last night for the Yankees. And that's how the Yankees are going to World Series, because of their star power. Did this one land yet? Are you kidding me? Giancarlo Stanton. A prodigious blast. Look at that swing. He's lean. He's mean. He's fired up. Giancarlo Stanton, you gotta love it. And I love this. Not only did he hit the two-run bomb, but look at that. Bases loaded. He's able to go the other way against Max Scherzer. The bugaboo for Stanton, his first year in pinstripes. He couldn't get it done when it mattered the most. I mean, this right there on your screen, everything. Couple of hits from Giancarlo Stanton, including that mammoth home run. Couple of hits from Aaron Judge. Judge is absolutely locked in. He's healthy. Stanton's healthy. And look, I think that Gleyber Torres is the best all-around player on the Yankees. DJ LeMahieu, he could hit 400 this year. But when you have Stanton and you have Judge as the ultimate 1-2 punch, that's about as great as it gets. And when these guys are locked in, the Yankees are unstoppable. You can't beat the New York Yankees when you have these guys locked in. Look, the evil empire is back. And this is so amazing for Major League Baseball. The Yankees are going to be sensational. They are going to win a ton of games. They're going to kick derriere. They're going to take names. The New York Yankees, you're going to love them. You're going to hate them. You're going to watch them. It's so great for baseball. Listen, this guy is an absolute megastar. And if you're a Dodger fan, yeah, you can bet on him. To the tune of $365 million. First hits, ripping a single in a Dodger uniform. I love those old school uniforms. He wanted to keep that ball. And then look at this, showing off the speed. All Red Sox fans are used to seeing this, the headfirst dive into home plate. That was a thing of beauty. That's all part of the genius and the game of Mookie Betts. Legit five-tool superstar, unbelievable athlete. If you're a fan of the Dodgers, get used to it. Mookie Betts, worth every single penny. By the way, how about Kiki Hernandez last night? Are you kidding me? I still can't believe that they didn't put Gavin Lux on the opening day roster. But then again, it doesn't matter. Lux, who? I mean, let's be honest. Kiki Hernandez with a huge night. And, you know, when we ripped the Dodgers for not putting Lux on the roster, we did at least have to say it won't matter. It'll be Kiki Hernandez one night. It'll be Max Muncy another. It'll be Chris Taylor another night. Oh, they're yucking it up in L.A., and why not? Four hits for Kiki Hernandez in that mustache that he was sporting last night. That's an A-plus stash. You thought the four hits were great. That mustache was unbelievable. The L.A. Dodgers locked and loaded. Win number one on what's going to be a World Series championship for L.A.